Alright guys, I'm back today with some different squat variations. So you guys do all of these, make sure you switch it up, hit your muscle fibers that you usually don't hit, and you'll see growth in your legs guaranteed. So follow along, stay tuned, and incorporate these in all your leg workouts.